today I'm going to teach you how to do a box cut. I actually uploaded tutorial 1 previously, like 1 month ago. Tutorial 1 was more on understanding the basics of a box. So today I'm going to teach you how to make a box cut, the base. So this is how it looks like. There's actually two types of the box cover that you can make. So I have 3 boxes here, which we'll see in the tutorial later. And the different kinds of covers I'm talking about is that one of it, it's thinner, and you can actually see the insides, while on the other hand, this one looks more professional. Usually I make the white one because it's easier and there's less creases. But the thing is that it is more flimsy, not exactly flimsy, but it's thinner in a way. On the other hand, this one, it looks more professional because sides will be thicker, and as you can see, it looks more like a proper box cover. Okay, so yeah, let's get started. Thank you. the video. Like for the pink one, there was a crease, right? So I was trying to say that you can actually cover the creases by doing a border, like decorations along the side, or you can use frills to actually cover it up. So yeah, my next video, okay, maybe not my next one, one of my videos will be showcasing this gift box that I made for my friend. Though I'm not supposed to show it to her now, but yeah. My next video will be on this flipping album. I don't know what is it called, but yeah. Okay, so do look up for my next video. So you are watching Embrayce Crafts with Brazel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.